That delight to spend some time a merry song for to sing. Unto me draw near and you shall hear how little John went begging. As Robin Hood walked the forest along and all his yeomanry, says Robin, some of you must a begging go, and little John it must be thee. Says John, if I must a-begging go, I will have a palmer's weed, with a staff and coat and bags of all sort, the better that I shall speed. He met an old man along the way, give me your clothes, said he. I am just a beggar, he says, my clothes will not suit thee. I am not in jest, said little John, I swear all by the rood. Change with me, said little John, and I'll give thee some boot. But he has gotten on this old man's gown, it reached not to his wrist. Christ's curse on his heart, said little John, that thinks my gown amiss. But he has gotten on this old man's shoes, a clouted ninefold about. Beshrew his heart, says little John, that briar or thorn does doubt. Will teach me some phrase of thy begging, says John, I pray thee tell it me, how I may be as beggar-like as any in my company. Must go 2 foot on a staff, the third upon a tree, full loud that thou must cry and fear when nothing aileth thee. But John he walked the hills so high, so did he the hills so brown, the ready way that he could take was toward Nottingham town. But as he was walking himself alone, four beggars he chanced for to spy, some deaf, some blind, and some came behind, says John, here's brave company. Good morrow, said John, my brethren dear, good fortune I had you to see, said they, we'd rather such a cankered carle were never in our company. Therefore stand thee back, thou crooked carle, and take this knock on the crown. Nay, said little John, I'll not yet be gone, for a bout I'll have with you round. Now have at you all, then, said little John, if you be so full of your blows. Fight on all four, and ne'er give o'er, whether you be friends or foes. John nipped the dumb and made him to roar, and the blind that could not see, and he that a cripple had been 7 years, he made him run faster than he. And flinging them all against the wall with many a sturdy bang, it made John sing to hear the gold ring, which against the walls cried twang. Then he got out of the beggar's cloak £300 in gold. Good fortune had I then, said little John, such a good sight to behold. But what found he in a beggar's bag but £300 and three? If I drink water while this doth last, then an ill death may I dee. My begging trade I will now give o'er, my fortune hath been so good. Therefore I'll not stay, but I will away to the forest of merry Sherwood. And when to the forest of Sherwood he came, he quickly there did see his master, good bold Robin Hood, and all his company. What news, what news? Then said Robin Hood, come little John, tell unto me. How hast thou sped with thy beggar's trade? For that I fain would see. No news but good, then said little John, with begging full well I have sped. 603 I have here for thee, in silver and gold so red. Then Robin took little John by the hand and danced about the oak tree. If we drink water while this doth last, then an ill death may we dee. So to conclude my merry new song, all you that delighted to sing, 'tis of Robin Hood, that archer good, and how little John went a-begging.